Within this culture, economics drives social decisions. Not community well-being, not morals, not ethics, not justice, not even life itself. Economics drives social decisions. Just one example. Henry Ford wanted his automobile to run on a hemp biofuel. Unfortunately, the Federal Reserve Act was passed a year or two before. Destructive and dirty is lucrative. Clean and green is not.